Legendary boxing announcer, legendary rapper, and legendary filmmaker, all on one private jet. It's not a joke. This is real. Michael Buffer, Fat Joe, and Spike Lee all flying together. And apparently it was a rough ride. You'll see in a video in a second, shot and posted by Michael Buffer, that Fat Joe tells Spike Lee, "I told you all my secrets because I thought we were not going to make it." And then Michael Buffer drops his signature line. We all know what line that is. Fat Joe, of course, a great rapper, a huge boxing fan. I see him at a lot of boxing events. In fact, once I was at Floyd Mayweather's, Mayweather threw a party for his daughter, and Fat Joe was performing there. This was in Vegas a couple years ago. And Spike Lee, of course, Do the Right Thing, one of the best movies ever made, a great movie. They talk about boxing in that movie as well when they're in the pizzeria. And Michael Buffer, don't need to introduce him. I think he's now the voice of The Zone. But, of course, we know him from the years on HBO and other networks. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Check out the video that Michael Buffer posted of his flight with these two legends.
No.
You got a checkbook with you, right?
Spike, we've been free. I've been told you my whole fucking life. I thought we was crashing. That's why I told you this shit. Come on, Spike.
I thought we was crashing.
That's the only reason why I tell you my innermost secrets. Yo, hit it with him, Mike.
Let's get ready to rumble.
We live alive! We live alive!
The best life, right?
We live alive.
I should have captured him.
He was part of the crowd. He was singing that.
I told you that. I ain't going back to 14.
You got a checkbook with you, right?
Spike, we've been free. I've been told you my whole fucking life. I thought we was crashing. That's why I told you this shit. Come on, Spike.
I thought we wasn't going anywhere.
That's the only reason why I tell you my innermost secrets. Yo, hit it with him, Mike.
Let's get ready to rumble.
We live alive. We live alive.
The best life, right?
We never just
died.
He was part of the crowd. He was singing that.
I told you that. I ain't going back to 14.
You got a checkbook with you, right?
Spike, we've been free. I've been told you my whole fucking life. I thought we was crashing. That's why I told you this shit. Come on, Spike.
I thought we wasn't going anywhere.
That's the only reason why I tell you my innermost secrets. Yo, hit it with him, Mike.
Let's get ready to rumble!
We live alive! We live alive!